It takes more than one person to assist in a personal injury claim. I am attorney Glenn Westmoreland, and we have a strong team at the Mack Law Firm.
Well, happy days for Mayor Walter Daniels here in Amite, helping to cut the ribbon on the new Juvenile Justice Center, which is an older building in Amite, but boy, it's been refurbished. It's looked very good, and you're saying, too, it's on the south side of town where you needed something.
Yes, Ken, it's on the south side of town where we really needed something, and this is going to be a great start for the south side. We have other businesses planning on coming and opening up on the south side, so if we can get that going, I think it's going to be a great thing for us.
What other businesses are you looking at?
Well, it's got several. We got like a printing t-shirt deal that's coming, and also I guess you can say something like a child care center is coming.
You know, not far from where we're standing are a couple of little subdivisions with new home construction, again on the south side of Amite.
Yeah, that's really going to help the south side of Amite, and that's what we're looking for, is to bring as much as we can into Amite to move Amite forward.
But you've really dealt with a housing plant. It's been terrible in years past, and you've torn down a lot of dilapidated houses.
Yes, we have, and it's good that we have development coming now to Amite, and it's going to help basically what we have really tore down in Amite. So I think it's good for Amite.
I hear from people who are contractors and they do houses in Amite that, boy, before they're finished, there are buyers lining up because there are not a lot of good available properties in Amite to just buy.
No, it's not. So they're just looking for any little piece of property they can find so they can build something on, and that's what we are looking for, is that.
So you're seeing, an economy here that's pointing upward.
I think so, Ken. I think the economy is pointing upward, and I think we are moving forward like what we want.
So with the end, or at least the marginal end of restrictions with the coronavirus, you can look for the Oyster Festival and a lot of other things to come back now.
Yes, hopefully next year things will be back to normal. I'm hoping and praying for that.
And fall's going to be pretty good too.
Yes, I think so. I think that if people go out and get their vaccinations done, then I think it's going to be opening up.
What else are you working on?
It's basically that, Ken. We just work and try to improve any area that we can in Amite and try to move it forward. And, you know, the nursing home is out west of Amite, and that's going to be good for Amite, too. So any little business that we can get and try to attract Amite, that's what we're going to do.
Well, you know, Walter, I never pictured you as a gardener, but, boy, you have got the town looking better than it has for many years, and just a lot of sprucing up.
Well, we looking to clean up Amite. That's the first art of business, is clean it up. When people come into Amite, then they can see how clean Amite is, and then they may want to locate here.
I'm attorney Pat Dunn. Auto accidents are a part of life. I hope you never need an attorney, but if you do, the team at the Mack Law Firm is here to help. Don't be intimidated by large insurance companies who just want to make your problem go away. We are here to represent your rights and interests. Contact me today at TangiLawTeam.com, and let's get to work.